where's Bianca?
Hello.
Hi, Bianca.
Hey, Steve.
Hey.
So, Happy New Year. I have a question. It's 2018, and I'm super excited about this new year. I got my vision board. I've got my affirmations. Yeah. And we're 10 days into the new year. I'm still saying Happy New Year to everybody, yeah. Which I think is fine, but I'm starting to get side eyes and, you know, tilted heads. In your opinion, what is the cutoff date for wishing someone a Happy New Year?
I think it's the 7th, babe. But what's on your vision board this year?
Oh, I have so much on my vision board. I want to create this year. I want to have no fear, no fear in anything, just freedom, total freedom.
Well, listen. You want to just face the fear. Fear's a part of it. Mm-hmm. Being afraid of the next step, being afraid of what to do next, how to do it, being afraid to change. Yeah, but just ask God for the courage to face the fear, and then you'll be good.
Thank you so much.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!